Jared Leto's super weird acting methods will make you laugh. For Requiem for a Dream, he lost 28 pounds and was homeless. For Chapter 27, he gained 67 pounds. For Blade Runner 2049, Leto blinded himself. For House of Gucci, he snorted tomato sauce. For Suicide Squad, everyone knows, the donkey was acting like the Joker and gifting rats and anal beads to his co-stars. And for Morbius, he literally morphed into him by walking on crutches everywhere. Now you know.